that was a dollar general, the high rate of speed was coming through the corner. Speeds are at 57 right now. We're headed northbound. Reckless driving, Sarge. As I turned the corner from Waltham on the Glenmont, he took off from the Dollar General parking lot. High rate of speed, jumped the curb. Heading on Glen Haven, coming up to Gibbs Sprawl.
45, traffic lights. Speed's increasing to 70. Hey, it looks like a single male occupant. What's your direction? We're on Gisbal, headed towards the highway. These are 80, still headed towards the highway.
Conditions?
Road conditions are dry, traffic's light. Vehicles now driving on the center median. Coming up to the highway, I'll let you know. Yeah, we got a rollover.
Start medical, we got three vehicles. To start medical, looks like we got two other vehicles that crashed into.
Copy, updated location.
We need AMS out here.
Yeah, I know.
3 Alpha 31, can we have EMS step it up, please?
Alpha 31, there's APD's in a box, step it up. There's AFD's in a box, step it up.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
For the strong right driver, but not the westbound. 1 second, get you to cover 131 on this call for that time.
I'm gonna be right there.
Can you clear that assault in progress at this address with the 13, please?
You got this?
Go ahead. There's no description. We just know that he had left the vehicle and there was a lot.